It's not so easy trusting again. Sometimes it takes small steps.
You have to go slow and you have to try to build their trust.
For this case, it took lots of time.
As a German Shepherd, he didn't stand a chance.
For more than 2 weeks, this dog has been roaming around this apartment complex near Hobby Airport.
You can tell that he was a lost dog.
Residents saw him at the front gates, stopping cars every day, looking, searching.
He would follow the cars, and then when he would realize that maybe it's not his owner's car, he would just stand there and look helpless.
Many times he was seen at this apartment door, patiently waiting, hoping his owner would come back, unable to understand why he wouldn't.
Of course, he's confused because he doesn't know what's going on. He hadn't seen his owner in 2 weeks.
The last walk with him on February 7th, store clerk Hatem Abu Harbid went to work behind the counter when the worst of mankind rushed in and took his life.
It just broke my heart to hear that, you know, the poor animal lost his owner, his best friend.
Miranda Perez heard about the shepherd and Hatim's cat. Food was left by neighbors, but still the shepherd would not go to anyone. Tonight, Perez was able to gain his trust with the help of her dog. Small steps, slow and steady.
He was still very, a little bit shaken up whenever I touched him.
And right before our cameras, you could see him finally coming around. One barrier broken, another hurdle, getting in the car. It was hard, but had to let go.